is here to entertain
Hello everybody, you're cordially welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are an old year in UD, you most definitely welcomed. In Ithandene's temple, Musa Seleku is under serious hot water after his fourth wife Magwabe allegedly cheated on him. I mean guys, a lot of shocking revelations are supposed to be made here, so make sure you don't miss out on any information and watch this video right up to the end. One thing about this season is that there are a tons of thoughts being communicated and that there is a great deal that should actually be said, and obviously issues are highly developing. This is just the initial segment, however, somebody swears it resembles watching 5 seasons. Guys, make sure you don't miss out anything because shocking revelations are about to be done in today's video. Before anything, if you're new to the channel, kindly take a second of your time to give a thumbs up to this video, drop a comment after watching the entire video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and above all, hit the post notification bell so you don't miss out on a subsequent videos. With that said and done guys, let's get right into it. This is by and large what occurred to polygamist and money manager Musa Seleku, who appeared to have a great deal. However, not simply him, his fourth spouse Magwabe is by all accounts confronting something. It is still too soon to portray what caused her to feel the latest inclination. All that we found in final evening scene should as of now start before the show begins. One could contend that the connection among Musa and Magwabe is stressed and that this could be because of various elements that we don't yet have a clue. However, after some time, we can get what the main problem is. We need to settle on a decision, yet specifically, this is on the grounds that Musa was unsettled that the crows were not managing her work as a lady. Individuals burnt through no time. They went through their contemplations. There were certain individuals who referenced that Magwabe was going about having somebody else. Essentially, individuals figure they can be dating outside of marriage. However, this is simply theory and nothing is required. Some have recommended that it is smarter to do as such in light of the fact that they are encountering all the more family issues. Musa affirmed something discussing how we needed to trust that the crows will proceed super. Certain individuals might see that this isn't useful for Magwabe, as they have a business to do and different things they need to do. Nonetheless, this was the existence he had picked. Not to say that Musa ought not to have thought, however, there was an agreement when Magwabe got hitched. It is as hard for him what is worth for all the interested parties, including Musa, who has done this, putting forth a valiant effort to give Magwabe the existence she has. Guys, I really feel so bad right now for Musa Seleku, as guys, most of the times he's even seen crying on camera because of the fact that his wives are not doing what they are supposed to do as wives, especially on the side of Magwabe, who happens to be his fourth wife, and he loves her so very much. Whatever be the case, guys, in the comment section, tell me what you feel about the fact that Magwabe actually ill-treats Musa Seleku, and Musa Seleku even goes to the extent of even crying most of the times as a man. Is it fair? With that said and done, we've come to the end of this video. Thanks for watching right up to this point, and hey my genuines, I love you all. Thanks for always supporting me. If you're new here, do not leave without subscribing to my YouTube channel, and above all, stay pretty loyal. Love you all. Jam Vibes.